Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command WW2 World at War. It is the TRP version 087 Alpha, and we're playing the developer Lothos. So let's see what he has in store for us today. I'm sure it's not going to be good. He sent me a message saying the attack on communist China has begun. So that means his planes are now in the area. Come on now. You got this. All right, here we go. Yeah, Greece is going to surrender too. Trying to make me lose money. Going to be a 12% chance that I survive, but I've already been told that he surrendered, so oh, look at this, he's getting ready for it. There he is. Oh, gotcha. I knew you were going to be heading up that way. Not good. Well, if I'm not going to be able to get supply there, I might as well leave. German battleships. Three. Hope he lost three. That's painful. Those mines are, you know, two per point, so he did four damage. That's eight MPP I lose. Oof. That's a lot. That is a lot. Greece surrenders. Yeah, he's coming. Wait, was that a Slovakian bomber? Oh, goodness gracious, it's about to happen. It's about to happen. Carrier now available for production. All right, let's go check on the submarine here that we need to destroy. Where'd you disappear to? Where'd you disappear to? Come on, this is a bunch of hooey. There's just no way. There you are. Oh, come on. He was here. These guys have a sight of two, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's protect these. Also, let's stop him from getting away. So. Doesn't help with sub any. He's going to get out to the north of that way, but Yeah, I'm probably going to upgrade that guy too. I want to upgrade at least one, but they're expensive. So this guy's going to get fixed for sure. I think we want to fix the strap bomber. Take a look at research. Advanced tanks is what we're looking for. Before we do that, okay. Kind of want to get to the other side here. They're good scouts, but it could take some money away. I do want to do advanced tanks. I've got to not delay that any longer. I'll get you out of here. Leaving me with only 19. Sit on that one. If I had 20, I'd put that guy right there. But I do not. Next turn. Oh, wait, I had logistics. I could have put him there. Okay, well, maybe I do that with the other one. I don't think I can operate this one. Okay, so that was a mistake. Oof, 23, too much. Do I need another one down here? Yeah, probably. That's the Italian. Send that guy with one of these down in this general direction, and then everything else for now will go north. Maybe I need to leave those here in the center. Operate him either. Why not? Cost too much? All right. Ran out of money. You might be able to kill him or hurt him a lot. Gotta come down here with this. So I probably want to transport him. Let him go do something over here. Bummer. Closest port. It's about equidistant, looks like. It should surrender and then die. I think I want to do it this way, though. There we go. You guys can head north. And after you guys surrender, this will all be good. You guys are fine. You're getting set up for Barbarossa, so your heir is not going to be over there. That is a Romanian bomber. He buys all the bombers first, so that's important to note. Okay. You don't have enough money. You don't have enough money. You do have some money. You're done with that. You need a three-banger. And then you'll need a three banger here, and we'll come back up this way. In the meantime, let's buy some units, see what's coming in. Next, yeah, a little bit of stuff, but not a whole bunch. Two headquarters, June and October, and November, three headquarters. Save money for command and control. Did I bring Zhukov up yet? That's Timoshenko. That's Zhukov. He needs to move up. You need to get into there. Don't want to spend the money on this. I want to get them back cheaper. Geez, you're going to be running roughshod over me in the north. You guys are going to be my quick reaction against armor. Get over here to Tallinn. Keep the 103. See, was there anything else up here I need to do? No. We're good over here. And we're good for that. So I think you. Are going to move here for now. You're going to come back this way. I'll put the new guy there. Quite possibly advance him to here, here, probably here. Got delay with him. Hold on. That might be better. He could make it there. That's still a mountain. That's clear. Do that. I think that's it for me over here. Purchasing. I need 150 for that. That would be good to have. Cost all my money. Now I think I need to, in case I lose communist Chinese units, I think I need to save the money. Wonder.